be the beginning of something awesome.
Hijacked the train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. We just need... Oh, damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
You've discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs. She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. I'd be very interested to know what became of her. If you could find the rest of those audio logs, I would be more than happy to pay you for them.
Fur Mohawk, baby! Woo-hoo! You made the right decision, minion!
You gave the fur to Claptrap? Suppose I can't blame you. The lure of a shotgun is not easily resisted. No hard feelings, chum.
Doesn't belong to you, so why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your freaking face?
Thank you.
how about this? Lady, I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you headbutted a belt sander, and I'll let all of you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But
you got something in common with him now, at least.
Handsome Jack killed her, did he? Shame. A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so. Hello. Things need to be shot, and by Jove, you're the one to shoot. Hello, mercenary person. I have money and... If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house.
You'll need to take the elevator up there. Mm-hmm.